Thanks, Steve. A bold armed robbery has deputies and neighbors shaken up in Sampson County. This comes after a woman's trip to the ATM ended at gunpoint. Take a look at these photos. They were taken during the robbery at the BB&T Bank in Newton Grove on the 19th. The woman says the men showed her a gun and demanded money. They managed to get $20 in cash along with her wallet.